How'd it feel like this? Okay, you don't have to say anything.
There's so much water. So much new.
The heck? Dang.
Oh wait, I want to coordinate.
It's all over the road.
Tell me about it.
Yeah, it's got really bad. Well, don't let this thing down before you right through. Branching Kentucky now. We have left in Indiana. Everyone's going on right now. Everyone's going on right now. Of course. First day. Severe thunderstorm. To the movie theater right now. The 5G movie theater, but there's a problem. It's about to rain. And I'm wearing a hat right now because it's literally about to pour down. And we don't know what to do.
Help us, please.
Yeah, it's getting real bad. Now it's officially raining.
Maybe we can use our towels as a
You check online,
for example, the eye in the storm, that one.
I really don't know. Don't do that.
Do you know that wheel controls the contraption?
I've been challenged a lot today, and it's really good. Right, I rode this ride just for now. It was super awesome. Now you can see it goes, there's a lot of loops, a lot of everything. My final challenge is the Storm Chaser for land rides. Then we move on to water rides. That goes all the way down.
I don't think so.
If it was real shark, that thing will come after us. I never got a chance to ride this ride because of we didn't have time to, but we'll ride it next time we come here.
A shark is a fish.
That ride you see in the background is, I think it was Storm Chaser? No, it's not Storm Chaser. I think it was.
Well, goodbye. Well, now I think.
Yep.
Don't go in the pool again, duck. Today, we don't know why. I'm just gonna record it.
I wish we can go. Oh, you didn't make it go there.
Is that just, that's the Cyclops, right?
No, that lion
ran. You're talking about the red raid you see flying in the background? That's one of my best rides. One of my best rides. And then T3 is number one. Sorry, Banshee, but there's a new one on the block.
Station in the same block.